Hello again, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island. So we finally defeated the mid-boss in this world, and we're almost close to the main boss, like always. So with that said, let's not waste any more time and just continue on with our adventure. Chomp Rock Zone. Alright, let's see what's going on here. This is a Chomp Rock. Roll it as far as you can and see what happens. I think we've already heard that before in our previous video. But at least it's more helpful to take care of these tap-taps. Let's just swallow these guys first. Okay, thank you. And see what's down here. Let me do this. Thank you. That wasn't high enough. There we go. Now let's just stomp this so we can move the rock down. Let me check this one first. Can't tell if there's any secret over there. And I lost the rock. I'm gonna have to follow it now. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Let me just roll this here first. Nothing. Alright, so I do hope some of you are enjoying the holidays, even though it's not Christmas yet. We're just preparing some tamales known as ayacas. If some of you don't know what it is, ayacas is actually like boiled tamale wrapped in banana plants. I, for one, don't like it that much. Even though it's part of my tradition, you cook those every year. It's the smell that gets to me that I couldn't stand. Even I couldn't eat the whole thing. Alright, enough said. Let's just get this out of the way. Alright. And also, a side note, I don't feel like talking that much. Thank you very much for messing me up. Let me get this guy. And I'm beginning to see something up there. I can't tell what it is, but let me try shooting it up. Nothing. Alright. Let's move on. Let's go down. push this back so I can get that flower. There we go. Now let's go back and continue on what we're doing. Let me just stomp this in a perfect position, just so I can get some coins. And there's something up there, so let's try. Hitting this. As quickly as we can before time runs out. Let's see what's in here. I don't see nothing up there. That was a close one. And there's a secret over there. Messed up in that. Let's try doing that again without losing any stars. Almost there. So far, so good. Nothing. Let's oh, this is new. If you stomp on it, this stretch out like that. Still missing one more flower. Probably it's down here. Which it is. Now you're gonna have to hit this guy just so we can throw the flower. The egg in the flower. There we go. Simple as that. And I've lost the stone. Of course, I don't have any more star. Of course I don't, because that was just one more missing. Looks like I'm gonna have to go back and start over again. So now that we've redone the level, let's continue on with the fish-looking level. Lakeshore Paradise. Seems like a pleasant place to be. Let's see. Got some of these fishies. Here, see one of them, okay. Got another one of these. Okay, good enough. Now let's move on to the opposite direction. Can't go over there. Gotta be another way. If not, then that's just for show. Alright, can't go there. Okay, fine. That was a close one. Almost lost that. That's fine. I didn't lose something special. All right, let's check here. Nothing. Now we can do this. Nothing up there, okay. Now there's this. Messed up. Well, it's a good thing I got all of them at once. And there's the hut. We're not gonna go in that door just yet. We're gonna find a key for this. Spit it out. And there's the key. That's wrong. Gotta swim in that all the way back here to get to the hut. There we go. Let's see what game is in store for me. Just a balloon popping challenge. Very simple and enjoyable. Alright, there's nothing up there. Over there. Let's move on into this door.
What?
Sorry about that, I'm just gonna have to silence the video. No, I was trying to silence the video for a short moment because there are too many noises. I'm gonna have to silence it again though because more noises is coming up. Let's check over here, see if there's anything good here. Oh, I didn't notice that. So I'm guessing that if you hit the eggs with this, it turns around different rotation. And somehow I'm not getting any use for this. What about now? There we go. Oh, that was a bad choice. There we go. Now we can go. You know what? Let me check something real quick. Oh, there's more coins. Red coin here and there. And there's another entrance. There we go. Now we can go back. All the way up there. That's my cue to silence the comet. Thank you. You know, I could have just done that with the tap taps. Oh well. Let's see what this one does. Alright, just grab me access to this part. And we got all the coins and that. Of course, they can just jump up. So much going on. Let me just push this guy off into the water. Give me the stars. Thank you. And that takes care of that level. With another bonus challenge. Alright, on to the next level. It looks like I'm in some sort of platform. Wonder what this is about. Ride like the wind. My thoughts exactly. Let's see. There we go. We got several platformer over there. I wonder what's over in this part. Probably I'm gonna die though. I just need a check. Let's try this again. Almost there. Well, there's something over in this part. Weesh! That's fine, we can go through this area again. That's no problem. Almost there, let me check what's up in that ledge. Or I can't go over there. That's fine. And that snowman thing is running away. At least we got its babies, so we can hit one of these Koopa Troopas. Real quick, because I'm already losing my voice a little bit, or at least trying to forget what I'm trying to say. There's a helicopter nearby. I'm trying to get up there somehow. I don't know. Oh, there it is. There we go. And we found a bonus game. With the same balloon thing. Just like before. Blow it up. And ride it. And that's it, so let's go down. And we found the helicopter, so let's see what we can get. Alright, there's no goodies. That's too bad. That's everything. That's too bad. Did I just say that? Alright, whatever, doesn't matter. Oh, he's gone, so that's fine. And we found another key, so I'm guessing there's another hut nearby. Right there, up there. Above us. There's gotta be another way, though. Let me try something real quick. There we go. Just a coin collection challenge. Nothing serious. Alright. Okay, dokie, that was not the right plan, falling off like that. Lift off. That's everything. On to the boss fight. No challenge, a challenge. We made it to the main boss in this world. So, let's take care of this Koopa fella right now. Hook Bill the Koopa's castle. Alright, try to be careful with these ghost shy guys. And this guy. Missed. Yeah, that's right. Just lift up the ball of chain. Just keep hitting the broken rocks. When it hits the... this thing hits the rock, it falls off. And there's a passage up there. Of course I can't get through the chain. Let me check what's over here first. Thank you. let's go back. Alright, let's see. That was a close one. Well, there's nothing up there, so let me check. I'm supposed to get the flower. Okay, I'm back here, so let's see. I'm supposed to get up there. As far as I can remember, there's supposed to be a lift that I'm supposed to go. And this is the same area. Try something real quick. There we go. There, a secret passage. And it's one of those marching miles things. Oh, it just leads me back here. Okay. There's gotta be another way, though. And just going to the same room again is just gonna waste time. Thank you very much, Chain. Something real quick. Ah, I see what this is. Let me get more eggs and take care of this. There we go. Oh, that takes care of that problem, but now I have another problem. How do I get over there? Let me check something. Or not.
Okay.
And there we go. It's in this part. Doi. And there's the key. Now we can get out of here. Let me take this out of, or not. I'll just swallow it in the other room. I remember you. Well, not exactly you, but same thing. You're more of a ghost than a... that... whatever you are, nerd. In a cloud. Not gonna go fishing with me this time. Let me see if there's any more area with the cloud flowers. What am I saying? There they are. Now let's get up there somehow. Just take our time. Oh, there it is. Nice. Boss fight time. So this entire area is a jungle. I remember this. Everything's taken care of, good. And there's a big fog nearby, so let's just charge over there. Unsuspicious and unaware. And there's Hookbill with Cammon again. Little Koopa come through for me now, for fourth in Rock Yoshi World. Something like that, I didn't read that well, I'm not sure. But right now we're gonna have to deal with this guy. So Hookbill is now a giant Koopa. So what you need to do is hit him in the head until he falls off, like that. Try butt stomping his stomach. Be careful not to get crushed by this. You just hit his head just to get more eggs. He'll cough it up. And be careful not to get near him because that. So I just had to do that because I messed up, but you get the idea. One more would do it. I'll take some of your eggs. And this will do it. Like that. Back to his original size. Falling off. That takes care of him and this world. Everything is perfection. On to the world 5 now. Alright, take your time walking all the way to that area to blow up that castle. And I'm guessing that next world is on the clouds, right over there in the mountains. Which I was right, I stand corrected. We're in the mountains with all the seagulls and balloons and all that. I always thought they were rabbits or bunny, because it gives me a Christmas vibe, because it's full of snow and all that. But enough said, we're gonna have to end this video, so thank you for watching this. If there's anything that you like, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. So until then, I will see you again in the next video.